the winner of the 2018 Wille Lanier Award, Hayden Bauserman, Shenandoah. Again, Hayden is also a finalist for the Gagliardi Award, which is the D3 Heisman. That award will be recognized Friday night. His accomplishments have been amazing. Over 1,093 completions, 12,000 yards that he's passed for, 132 touchdowns. Amazing stat lines. And that last mark leads all active NCAA players.
Oh no, I'm good.